too much. I walked out the plane. It was unbelievable. A massive hangar, packed. The people came forward, and something interesting happened. Did you hear about what happened? Not so good. Not so good. He just said, won't happen here. Who knows? You got to be careful. We need strong courts. We need strong laws. You know, we're not playing in the same field. So should I talk about that or not? Do you want me to talk about what happened? See, that's the nice thing about not using teleprompters and not reading speeches, which would be so much easier. Would be so much easier. Boy, would that be nice. You get up, you read a speech, you read a speech, you leave 25 minutes later. Next, no good, right? That's no good. By doing it the way I do it, number one, there's a lot more enthusiasm, there's a lot more energy, to quote Jeb Bush, but a lot more energy. And you can talk about things that happened 25 minutes ago. You know, when you're writing up speeches, you can't do that. Someday I'll read speeches, but I really don't like doing it as much. But I do have something I'm going to read, which I think you're going to find interesting. So I was in Dayton. It was an amazing experience. We had great crowds. We had a great group of people. It sounds like you have a couple of protesters back there. The hell with them. Is there? I don't know. Either they're protesters or they're great fans, right? But in Dayton, so everything's going well. The crowd was really well behaved. Because, as you know, in Chicago, we had a real problem. Get them out of here. Get them out. Get them out. I think they're Bernie supporters. I think they're Bernie supporters. And a little bit less Hillary. You know, Hillary was saying, Donald Trump has to stop the rhetoric. He has to stop it. And my people are great. It's these people that are the problem. So they're Bernie supporters. I'll tell you what, though. The police are so great. Thank you, police. We love our police. We love our police. They do such a great job. They do such a great job. So, anyway. So, yesterday in Chicago, we... Yeah? Hello, darling. Go home to mom. Go home to mommy. Go home to mommy. Look at those cameras, the way they bend around. They'll do anything for a shot. That's why I love the protesters. The only way we find out how many people are in these places is through the protesters. So I love our protesters. And we don't want to hurt the protesters, please. We don't want to hurt the protesters. So here's the story. In Chicago, we had an interesting day. We had 25,000 people replying. They all wanted to be there. Fortunately, we could call them. We could get them. What happened is we had very professionally organized. The signs were made. Quiet. The signs were professionally made. Bernie, you'll have to check. It's probably the same location. Get them out. Get them out. Get him out. All right, thank you. You know, it's really amazing. You know, when you think about it, you see this, just disruptors, bad people, so bad for our country, so bad for our country. People have no idea what's going on. So, so bad. So bad. Do we have a good time at Trump rallies? Does this happen with anyone else? Man. Unbelievable. No, here's another one. Here's another beauty. Get him out. Oh, Bernie. Bernie. It's another Bernie sign. Get out of here, Bernie. Get out of here, Bernie. It's another Bernie sign. Get her out of here. Out. That's a Bernie supporter, folks. Get the Bernie sign. Were you put in here by Bernie? Get out. Out. Get her out. Get her out. Where are these people coming from? Unbelievable. Where are they coming from? Unbelievable. All right, thank you. Any other protesters in the room? Any other? They'll wear out. They get tired after a while. They get tired. That was a Bernie. She had a Bernie sign, a big professionally made Bernie sign. You know, Bernie, our communist friend is running. What a horrible thing. So those are Bernie signs right off the printing press, and they put him in. He's not doing so well anyway. I guess it's going to be her, but we'll see. You go ahead. Take care of them. Get out of here. You know, if we do that to one of their rallies, you know what happens? Front page how bad we are. Okay? Front page. We do that to one of their rallies, to Bernie or to Hillary, and they would say, isn't that terrible, the press, the dishonest press. They'd say, they're the most dishonest people in the world. They would say, isn't that terrible? Isn't that terrible? All right, get her out of here. Get her out. You notice they're all singles? They're all singles. One here, one here. All right. Unbelievable. Exciting, though, right? Is it exciting? I mean, supposing this didn't happen, it really wouldn't be the same thing. Don't we agree? Wouldn't be quite the same. Okay, let's go. Come on. Let's go. We can sit down. Look, everyone's so excited. You want to sit down? Shit. I love you people. All right. Okay, are they out? Are they gone? Watch. After a few minutes, another one will pop up. It'll be a Bernie person. Oh, would I love to run against Bernie. Do you remember when the two young women came up and took away his microphone? And he went to the back like a little, they took away my mic. That doesn't happen to us, folks. That doesn't happen to us. I got plenty of time. I mean, we're in a rush. Anybody in a rush? We're in no rush. We're in no rush. Get him out. Get him out. Get him out. Oh, look at those cameras they're shooting. Isn't that nice? Get him out. Thank you. Okay. Anybody else want to stand up? All right. Anybody else? Well, it's a lot of people up there. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Unbelievable.